When it's cold, and when it's dark, the freezing room can upset you.
We wanted to do something really aggressive, dark, and take the music genre to the extreme.
I think that people need to have some sort of release of aggression, and I think we may musically deliver that.
Building the image of Mayhem, building the satanic expression, has always been intrigued people.
We had black humor, we had bizarre humor, we had crazy humor, so what's written on the flyers, no fun, that's definitely wrong.
It's not healthy to lose control. This kind of music, or living this kind of life.
I think the tabloids and the tragedy and the whole thing around Mayhem and a couple of other bands was what made Norwegian black metal legendary.